living the life. Yes, I was having so much fun. I was winning awards I didn't even know I won. And just in case you can't tell, all of that went straight to hell when I was kidnapped by some Afghan guy who made me build a missile or I would die. I got a magnet in my chest thanks to this guy wearing a vest who dies, but I am able to give them all the boot with the fire I can shoot from this really kick-ass suit that can also fly for like 8 seconds. But after some improvements using robotic tools, I was able to make the suit way more cool. Then I got rebellious, Obadiah Stane got jealous, and he stole my heart in a completely non-gay way. In a completely non-gay way. And so I killed him.
I've been living in a third world country, which is kind of ironic since I'm trying not to get angry. I've been working in a bottle factory, then I got discovered and tracked down by the military. Then back in New York I found my girlfriend.
I destroyed a helicopter.
And then this guy got jealous of me, deja vu. And then he became a muscly freak too.
Kinda wish I had killed him. Goes back, and now that everyone knows that I'm a superhero and hammer tech blows, my life is great, nothing can go wrong. Oh wait, some Russian guy wants me to die, and so I killed him. Okay, I lied. The Russian went on to work for hammer tech. I found a crossword puzzle on my neck, and so I threw a party, and I really party until Brody came in, kicked my ass, and stole my suit. And now the Russian guy has drones, and I'm pretty much all alone. Since Pepper abandoned me, Brody's a war machine, my chest is killing me, so I invent a new element, shaped like a triangle, and then I killed that Russian guy. In the land of Asgard, I'm about to be king until I disobey my father, which kind of screws up everything. Stripped of powers, banished to Earth, hilarity ensues. I get arrested by S.H.I.E.L.D. and I fall in love with a Jew. While I'm gone, Loki takes over Asgard. Without my powers, killing this giant Cyclops thing is really hard. Through the power of Odin's tear, I get my powers back, and now I have no choice but to counter Loki's attack by killing him.
To be an American soldier, but instead they gave me the cold shoulder. They thought I'd get killed easily just because I have a few health difficulties. So to save myself the embarrassment, I partake in a dangerous experiment that gives me biceps, pecs, and abs. I can also run slightly faster, so I go murder some Nazi bastard led by a guy who's named Red Skull for some reason. And so I kill him right before crashing into the Arctic and freezing over for several decades. I wake up in the future where I have to adjust to seeing black people sitting in the front of the bus. And so just when I think that this is all a bad dream, this black guy tells me about joining a team.
Didn't kill the abomination.
Yeah, Bruce, what the hell was that about?
Well, my girlfriend told me not to.
Pussy.
The portal opens. Loki's army attacks. It's our fight scene. We have each other's backs. From the suspense hold. Since Tony almost dies, Loki is stopped thanks to Thor, Captain America, Hulk, Iron Man, and these guys. And so we killed him.
Well, we didn't kill sort of beat the shit out of him.
So we beat the shit out of him.